Today, that's physics professor Dr. Tatiana Erukhimova. She's long been a campus favorite, but now the world knows about her too, thanks to dozens of viral TikTok videos. The fun, simple physics demonstrations have been watched more than 200 million times.
What is the mission behind things like the physics festival and your popular physics shows?
The mission of the festival and these videos and the physics shows is bringing physics to thousands, and now with our success on social media, to millions of people in fun, entertaining way. And it's easy to engage with people when you share with them your favorite physics toy, your favorite demonstration. But the festival has equally important mission of providing a superb education to our Texas A&M students. Mm. The best way to understand something is to explain it. And we built teams of Texas A&M students who present our hands-on demonstrations at the physics festival.
Tell me how the idea to even post on TikTok came about.
Oh, that's an interesting story. So this success on TikTok is success of our departmental marketing team, mm-hmm. No doubt about that. So how did it start? We had a really talented science communicator, lab manager Jeffrey Franceschi, who suggested to explore TikTok. And for us, it seemed like a risky move, mm-hmm. for academic department to use TikTok. It didn't sound right. So our web and communication designer, Ryan Carmichael, made a decision to take this risk and started posting these videos. And Ryan Carmichael and his student workers are behind the camera. They are filming, editing, posting. So Ryan Carmichael manages to keep generating these videos that are watched by millions of people.
Mm-hmm. Has the fame changed your life in any way?
Of course it did. So I'm here because of this fame. You invited me here.
Sure.
But you know what? When these first videos went viral, the best thing about it for me was that so many of my former students contacted me. And your former students are always your extended family. They leave, but they still are with you. And they were proud of our program, of the success of our program that they helped to build. They were proud of the education that they got here. And this is priceless.
Well, thank you so much for the time today.
Oh, thank you for inviting me.
You can watch an extended version of this interview, plus a bonus science experiment on our website.